Joining us now, Jack Rains. I've known him many years, young kid. Filmed him as a young kid, as a senior, junior, teenager. Listen, this kid had a lot of hardships, but he's come through it all. Believe me, I know, because I've seen him all over the years. But now, a champion.
Yep.
Who are you going to box next fight?
Hayden Sharif, I believe, Eric.
Yeah? What do you know about him?
See him box last time, box got right. He ain't bad. Be the first time in fighting at his usual weight. I think he usually fights a lot heavier, but no different. He's going to be in trouble.
What sort of weight are you fighting at?
Welterweight. It's the heaviest I've been, 67.
Really?
Yeah. Struggling getting matched at lightweight, so.
Well, because you've had a good name as an amateur.
Yeah.
So that's what scares a lot of people. When they say, well, Jack Rains, oh, yeah, I remember him in the schoolboys, junior ABAs. That, you know,
yeah,
they remember
that.
You from then. So a lot of people are a little bit wary. So what do you think makes him want to fight you now?
Don't know, a bit cocky, me attitude, and I've got the belt, so if they want it, come get it.
They've got to fight for it.
Yeah, they've got to fight for it. They ain't taking this easy.
So Frank, tell me a little bit about how his training's going.
Well, his training is up to scratch at the moment. He's keeping himself well fit. He's, as you can see, he looks fit. I'm like yourself, I've known him from a baby. I'm very proud of Jack as a boxer. I can't wait to see the oncoming months and next fights coming up for him, because he is a talent in himself, and he is a bit unusual, Jack. He's one of our stars, and I'm very proud of Jack. I've known him from a baby, and I like to say I'm a father figure towards Jack, so Jack's going to do really well in this game. GGB's going to look after Jack.
And he still looks like a teenager. I can't believe it. How old are you now, Jack?
23.
Well, it's not far from a teenager, but still a young kid. Now, what gives you the ambition to still want to carry on boxing? Why do you still want to do it?
I've been in the game a long time, Eric. You know what I mean? I was going to turn pro a couple of years back, but I had a few setbacks. And now I feel GBBU, this is my route to turning pro and going on further and better things. We're looking at more in a few months. So just get these couple out of the way, keep me belt, see where we go from there. I've got a good team around me, so been up the Trad Spine, Tommy Martin, things like that. Just take it slow and see what comes.
Good. So you've not really had a long rest between bouts, really, have you?
No.
You haven't been away for like seven or 8 years like Leo Riley?
No, nothing like that. Just a few months here and there, just my own self-discipline, you know what I mean? A few personal problems, but sorted now. Back in the gym, training's going well. I'm looking forward to 26th of September, Dickensville. Get at me for tickets.
Come and see Jack. He's up on the poster. You can get his number, GBBU Boxing. Come and watch him, 26th September.